Let's try the letter D. It uses the same pattern as A, except that it's taller. Start at the pink ear. Magic C. Up tall. Down. Hey, I used a continuous stroke. My pencil didn't leave the paper the whole time. Let's try again in a different color. Starting at the pink ear. Magic C. Up tall. Slide back down. One more time in a different color. Starting at the pink ear. Magic C. Up tall. And slide back down. Remember, keep your pencil on the page the whole time until you're finished the letter.